We kept them for 15 days, breathing that gas. Awake. After 5 days without sleep, the paranoia started to kick in. The test subjects stopped talking to each other. They whispered to us. After 9 days, one test subject started screaming until his vocal cords broke. Then another one did the same. And then the screaming stopped, as well as the whispers.
Inside, always waiting, watching, seeking your eyes and not closed to stay open. One more thing to do, one less moment of sleep. Clock reset, start waiting again. Fall asleep, lose yourself, find what lies beneath the surface. Ready, waiting to swallow you all until there's nothing. Whatever moment is everything. Keep your eyes open. If they don't close, they can't stop you. The true strength.
After 3 more days, we couldn't see what was inside the room. The test subjects weren't making any sounds either, but we knew they were inside, according to how much oxygen was being consumed.
the doctor announced that they will open the chamber to test the microphones, that the people inside need to get on the ground or they will be shot. Then we heard a whisper.
Be no longer one to be freed.
Subject had his abdominal organs removed. The doctor was cutting and trying to place the organs back. They were not people anymore. They ate their own flesh, ripped their own organs out. I looked at his eyes then. His mouth curled into a smile.
Have you ever thought so easily?
We are you.
We are the madness that lurks within you all.
Begging to be free at every moment in your deepest animal mind.
We are what you hide from your beds every night.
We are what you sedate into silence and paralysis when you go to the nocturnal haven where we cannot tread.
Keep cutting.
It's the Get Up